within your eating window, like, does it matter if you're having lots of frequent meals or you yeah. eat two meals? Do you?
Yeah, so that's a question that comes up very frequently. And actually, this is where, again, I kind of go back and forth between what we know about metabolism and response to eating. And we know every time we eat a good amount of food, even a good-sized snack, there is enough sugar in most of the snack that will trigger an insulin response. Our blood glucose will go up. It will stay up for maybe 90 minutes to a couple of hours, and then it will come down. So every time we eat, we essentially trigger our insulin to go up slightly. So there is this anabolic hormone going up and staying up for maybe 1 or 2 hours. So in that way, our body is getting into that fat storing mode mm-hmm. every time we eat. So with that in mind, I would say the smaller number of meals within that 8 or 9 hours is better than eating every 1 hour within that 8 to 9 hours. But again, this is where we don't have hard data. It's just going by my prediction based on what we know from physiology. Right. And for this is, again, this might hold true for normal healthy people who do not become hypoglycemic yeah. after 6-7 hours of fasting. Right. But we know that there are a lot of people who actually prefer to eat twice. And this is something that we find with many people who adopt TRE, that what happens is after 14 to 16 hours of fasting, they are hungry to have a good breakfast. And if they have a good breakfast with enough, say, protein, fat, and some complex carb, then naturally they will not feel hungry for 7 to 8 hours right. easily.
Right.
And then they have another dinner or maybe one snack in between. Mm-hmm. And essentially that has even happened to me. I eat mostly two meals, mm-hmm. my big breakfast, and then I go to dinner, and it actually helps me stay productive throughout the day. Mm-hmm. I don't have to waste that 1 hour for looking for food, having right. lunch, and then the postprandial dip. So the short answer is less number of yeah. meals, maybe better.
The same thing for me. It depends on what I eat for breakfast, and I've noticed change. Like if I eat like a breakfast that's got higher protein, higher fat, I will be satiated for much longer.
Yeah.
And as opposed to, or even higher fiber.
Yeah.
As opposed to, for example, if I eat yogurt and some berries.
Yeah.
Not good.
Not good at all.
I'll be hungry a couple of hours yeah. later.
The same thing with me. So.
Yeah. So that's definitely not my go-to breakfast.